This video shows you how to download and install the Qlik NPrinting on-demand add-on on the QlikView server. To start working with Qlik NPrinting on-demand, download the setup file from the Qlik help site. Launch the setup file and follow the installation steps. Here you have to enter the Qlik NPrinting server URL and port number. Follow the installation steps to conclude your installation. Please note, you must install the Qlik NPrinting on-demand add-on on your QlikView server machine in order to generate on-demand reports from the QlikView access point interface. If your QlikView servers are in a cluster, or you performed a custom installation of QlikView server components, you must install on demand on each QlikView server running the QlikView web service in the cluster. If you are installing Qlik NPrinting on demand on a Microsoft IIS hosted QlikView access point, you must have QlikView server installed and configured to use Microsoft IIS as web server, and Qlik NPrinting configured to use JWT authentication. Before proceeding, be sure that the Qlik NPrinting Services Windows domain user is already added to the QlikView Administrators group on the QlikView server computer. You also have to create a QlikView Management API group. The Qlik NPrinting Services Windows domain user must be added to this group. Now that your QlikView server machine is ready, you have to set up the on-demand connection to the QlikView server in Qlik NPrinting. Fill in a name and then add the address of the QlikView server machine. When done, create a connection to a document on the same QlikView server inserted in the on-demand settings. Insert the server address and then the QlikView document name and extension. When done, create a report. Choose the report type and the Qlik NPrinting app, and then select the Enable On Demand box to make the report available in the QlikView server add-on. Edit the template by adding some data. Open the QlikView server access point and then select the document to which you have created a connection. As you can see, On Demand is available on the QlikView server access point toolbar. Select the template that you created previously. Select the output format from the drop-down list, and then generate your report. When finished, the report is available to download. You can open it and use it for your analysis. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.